News this midday, the Indiana Supreme Court has agreed to hear the appeal next month of the mastermind of the Richmond Hill explosion that killed a husband and a wife. The court just announcing it will hear Mark Ray Leonard's case on September 22nd. Prosecutors say it was Leonard who plotted the explosion in November of 2012, along with his brother and then girlfriend, all in an effort to get insurance money. Leonard is asking the court to overturn his conviction and life sentence in the case.